Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
At the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen. What is it, Japanese? Your Jo.
My.
No! 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 No!
No! No!
Thank you.
clean after all these years. Is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
Thank you.
This Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
We never, never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now I wait for my ancestors to take me. I can hear them. The Oni are killing my brothers, eating them, consuming their souls. So much death. I'm the last one. What is my fate? Will I become one of them? Ancestors, hear me. Please, take me away from this before the Oni come for me. Please, take me to the afterlife. Let me die in peace.
Similar artifacts on the Ban Dyne site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
It had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan. But she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, and this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so as unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or his Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed. I'll make the perfect sole survivor, returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
Thank you.
make this jump. The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the Queen. I've got to stop this madness.
I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her Stormguard General. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die.
Porcelain vase, probably early Edo period. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Thank you.
your promise. Let's get you home.
There's Laura! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
Bet you guys didn't expect to hear my voice during the walkthrough. So, this obviously concludes Tomb Raider and the 100% walkthrough as much as I could. I know I got all the collectibles, and that's really all that mattered. I know I didn't get all the weapons upgraded, but I at least filled out all the skill trees. I hope the guide was at least helpful for some people. I know this game is quite old. It was made in 2013. This was just my first attempt at making something like this while playing the game. I did experience a little bit of emotions when Roth died and stuff like that. Going forward, if I touch the future games of the series, I will probably talk. It felt really weird and not a norm for the channel to sit here and do this and not talk. Honestly, I avoided the game for a while just because I didn't know if I'd like it, and I regret waiting, but it was much enjoyed. The game surpassed all my expectations. I love Paranormal Activity and the stuff like that, and that scratched all the right itches. Now, we have Space Marine coming up. It launches Friday if you pre-order the game. That's probably when Space Marine will start. Now, after Space Marine, the next two games we will be doing is Dark Souls 2 and Life is Strange Before the Storm. I want to try and get through all the Life is Strange games as, not as quickly as I can, but at least be caught up before Life is Strange Double Exposure comes out, because I will be covering that. Now, for Space Marine, all I know that I will be doing is the campaign. That is what me and Ata and Ember have decided that we will be doing. We will be doing the campaign co-op. I know that there is multiplayer operations. I may touch that on my own in the shorts format. Other than that, that's what we're doing in the future. If you enjoyed the walkthrough, make sure to show us some love, spread it around, stuff like that. And without further ado, this has been A10 Radium, and I'll see you guys in the next one.